Hello, Ellie. It's me, Mika.
Hi, Mika. I miss you. Are you still in Japan? How are you?
Actually, Ellie, I'm here in Manila. Let's catch up. There are a lot of things that I want to tell you.
Wow, that's great.
So, when are you available?
Saturday?
Saturday it is.
Where then?
In our favorite place.
Okay then, see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
That's where the time of cherry blossom blooms.
That sounds amazing. Anyway, what about the people? Isn't it hard for you to adapt to their culture since it's very different from ours?
Well, yeah, at first. But since they were nice to me, they helped me adapt to their culture quickly.
It was a business already.
Yeah. It's not like I can't discipline, right?
Yeah. By the way, can you still understand Tagalog?
A little bit, because I don't use it all the time. Because since I'm in Japan, I always use the home.
Yeah, it's a good thing that English was taught all over the world, or else I couldn't even imagine how you could speak again.
I know, right? It'll be very confusing. Funny at the same time.
Yeah.
Well, there's one thing that I will miss from Japan, and that is their food. It's really great. You should try it.
Sayang. I think that would be a really, really long time.
So sorry, but what is sayang again?
I'm sorry. Sayang is an expression of disappointment.
Well, I'll just look for you since I know some recipes.
That's really nice of you.
Hey, that gives me an idea. What if we bring the taste of Japan here in the Philippines?
By that, you mean we will build a Japanese restaurant?
Yeah. So I'll handle the food menu, and you, since your experience on management, you can manage it.
That's actually a good idea. We could be our own bosses, like what we did before, right?
It is also a great way for Filipinos to have a taste of Japan without going there. And it's also a great way for Japanese people like me to find a place where I could go to where if I miss my culture, you know?
Yeah, it's actually a good innovation. We could design a place to make it feel like that they are in Japan.
Yeah, I think we can build something here.
I'm sure of it. We just need to make a good plan. First, we need to look for a place wherein both Japanese and Filipinos live. Of course, with a low-cost rent as much as possible.
I think a friend of mine has a place where we could rent. I'll check the place out later.
Yeah. Let's look it up. I look for investors to help us financially. We need to create a presentation to convince them to trust their money to us.
I'll try to help with that. I'll be in charge of the suppliers for the needed ingredients.
can pull this off.
There are a lot of challenges in this business, but I think with further research, I think we can manage.
Of course.
And
our team.
Anyway, in the long run, we can still improve it, right?
Of course. We're a team after all.
Yeah. So overall, we just need a place, interior designs, and of course, the investments and the presentation for it. So let's talk more about it after you got some information and updates, okay? Wow, the first time we met and we are already talking about business.
You know, maybe because we're both business-minded?
Yeah, I guess so. Well, it was fun anyway.
I hope it'll turn out great.
Don't worry, I believe so. So for now, let's order.
Yes, I'm starving.
A few moments later.
Oh my god, I'm so full.
Me too.
Thanks for today.
My pleasure.
So let's meet again sometime to talk about our business plan. Okay?
Sure.
But for now, it's getting late.
Yeah. I'll see you again soon. Okay. Bye.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye.
You know, there's something I miss, one thing that I miss. That is, when we got to zoom it in, woman.
We're supposed to zoom it in.
I'm sorry.
With innovation, we could design a place to make it feel like that they are in Japan. Yeah.
I forgot my line.
Yeah, I think we can build something.
I just chickened.